Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make white balance color correction in Photoshop. I have downloaded an image from vpeg.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop. To make white balance color correction, we can go to layer and then we can add the adjustment layer. Click it and we choose curves and then go to properties window. We can set the white point, that is the brightest point in the image. Now I click the dropper and find the brightest point. I use the shortcut Alt to find the brightest point here and use the dropper, click it. And then we can use the black dropper to set the black point. Now I click it and then I use Alt, but we don't find any point, it's the darkest area, so I will pick this area for setting the black pawn. And then we can set the gray pawn, but we need another tool to find the gray pawn. So I make the curve invisible first, Control 0 to view all, and then I add the new layer, and fill. We can use Shift F5 to fill, and we choose 15% gray and click OK. In the blending mode, we choose difference and then we can add another adjustment layer, we choose that hole. Now we can put the pointer to the left and just a bit to set the gray point. This is the gray point. So I close up it and use a dropper color sample tool to mark the location. Okay, and then make these two layer invisible and snatch the curve layer, double click it, and then click the gray point dropper and set it here. So we can see the before and then after. This is how we can make white balance color correction in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.